Hello friends, welcome to my channel My Motherhood Studio. In today's video, I am reviewing a story, rather a real life story about the oldest marathon runner, Fauja Singh. Fauja Singh started running at the age of 89. He ran his first marathon at the age of 90. So this is a really, really inspiring book which can help children understand and actually see that, you know, if somebody is determined and has a lot of perseverance, they can do whatever they want to irrespective of their age. However, before I proceed with my video, I would want you all to take a pause and remind you that if you haven't subscribe to my channel yet, then please go ahead, subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell button to receive notifications for all the new video uploads. This would really help me understand that you all out there are watching my videos and liking the content what I am creating, and will keep me motivated to create more relevant content for all of you. In case you would be interested in seeing which other books we read, which libraries we visit, and what all other educational and fun activities we do at home, then do not forget to follow me on my Instagram handle MyMStudio. I share a lot of stuff in the stories and on the grid on my Instagram handle too. Now, without wasting much time, let's go ahead and proceed with our today's video.
Let's get started with the book review. It's a true story of the oldest person to ever run a marathon, and his name is Fauja Singh. The book beautifully reflects Fauja's complete lifespan, right from childhood to his old age. It starts from where, as a young child, Fauja Singh could not even walk or run and would always long to play with his friends, or for that matter, even go to school. Everyone in the village kept telling his family, "It's too hard, he's too weak," but he did not listen to any of them and kept moving, being more determined to make things work. Rather, he always recalled what his mother told him, "You know yourself, Fauja, and you know what you're capable of. Today is a chance to do your best." Following his mother's advice, he progressed by leaps and bounds over the years. He got married, had children, and he even got his own farm. As time passed, his children grew up and moved to places far off, and he even lost his wife. All this made him feel very lonely, sad, and he started to lose all his zeal, and he missed his family terribly. That's when he decided to move to London and be with his children. However, his friends told him, "You're too old, Fauja, and it's too hard for you to move away." But he did it again. However, being in a country where everyone spoke a language which he could not understand made it tough for him. Also, his family was busy with routine work and he had no friends to give company. That's when the idea to run stuck him, and he ran for fun. He made friends and even explored the new country. Then Fauja wanted to challenge himself and he started training with a coach to run marathons. And then there was no looking back after that. Each year he got better and faster and landed up setting new records for himself. Though he did face lots of ups and downs, but he overcame all the hardship with his perseverance and determination. The book has such warm and incredible illustrations to complement the narrative, and you're sure going to fall in love with this one. The book also offers a motivating foreword by Fauja Singh, and the back page lists brief description about Sikhism and also the national and world records won by him. This inspiring read is so perfect for children of any age or adults and is a must-have on your bookshelf. So that's all I had with me to share about this book today.
I hope you liked my today's recommendation, and in case you would like to grab a copy for yourself of the book, then you can follow the link in the video description down below and order your copy and read along with your child. In case you have any suggestions or feedbacks, please do not forget to mention in the comment section of the video. I would be really happy and would be looking forward to hear from all of you. Stay tuned for more book recommendation. I will be back again soon. Thank you so much once again for watching today's video.